Oof. What's up, people? I'm sorry I'm uploading so much. I just have nothing better to do. And it's summer. I don't see why. Wow, that was a perfect shot. Yeah. I have nothing better to do. Yeah. I'm going to show you my weapons rack today. Giant stick, like 5'8". Yeah, 5'8". It's almost a tall sword, so about 6'4". And I got this metal rod that is as tall as a stick. It's made out of like metal. Doesn't work. And then I got something I call the goat's foot because it's a small stick, but look at the bottom. It looks like a goat foot or a hoof. So it's either called the hoofer or the goat's foot. Depends on how it feels. I got two wooden sticks. They're hard. And then I have the most casual weapon. Baseball bat. I used to play baseball, but now I'm not that big of a fan of it. Apparently 10% of the world is left-handed, and guess what? I'm one of that 10%. I am left-handed. Oh, I'm a Star Wars nerd. Look at that. Empire Strikes Back. So, I'm about to call my friend, the Funny Guys 100, AJ. If y'all didn't know, but my name is Corbin. That's my real name. If y'all haven't figured that out. AJ call. I wish I knew how to put this on speakerphone. He didn't pick up. That's so freaking gay. Oh my god. That's my webcam cord. I don't know where my phone charger cord is. So. That's cat crap. Mother bleeper. Why is there cat crap? So get a kitten. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go get a kitten. guess that's it for today's episode. We're going to Hobby Lobby, so, see you people.
Deuces.
This has been it. My life.